Okay, all right. I guess I talk a little about my situation, because my gosh, I'm still in a shock, you know, that woman, she would not leave the property, leave the premises, the way she stood there, like it was, you know, some claim of hers. It was just atrocious, absolutely atrocious. You know, showing no respect for me as a human being, no respect, that I live here, you know. He's my father, I'm his daughter, and that's that, that's basta, you know, I'm caring for him. She is showing no respect. Just absolutely atrocious. So, and there she is, you know, with these big bazambas, you know, right in the face of my father. You know, you put big bazambas in the face of an old man, that's coercion. It's just absolute coercion. So anyway, what was I going to talk of? Oh my gosh. Yeah. And that now, the bee in the bonnet he has, nobody makes money selling books. And I'm like, well, where does he get this information? So now I have to fight through, that and explain. It's not that the books are that they're listed as whatever, $5 or whatever, or 10 cents. The people are making money off the shipping. You know, I have to fight through and tell him this war. I don't want to. I don't want to explain this to him. It's all about this understanding. He doesn't understand. People are out there and they make money off books, all right? Just get over it. And so then, okay, so how am I going to live here after he dies? You know, the big query. Well, I'll share the house. How about that one? I'll share it. So, anyhoot. Yeah, I mean, I just don't understand. What is this? It's constant. You know, what is she gonna do? What is she gonna do? What is she gonna do? It's just like you all just have knives at me. How could I ever begin to do anything with so many knives? I am surprised. I'm surprised. So I fought through this inventory list, and I've put in all the publishers. Now I still have to go back in and add prices, but I've really made it clean, and you know, it's working. And then I have to fight. You know, I have to fight. And I'm like, well, there is no job appropriate. Do you understand? In his eyes, no job for me appropriate. And I'm like, well, where is he getting this vindictiveness? Who is telling him this? Who is turning him around? And then let's go back to the arithmetic of philosophy here. When you're getting into that arithmetic of philosophy, and you have, here I am a positive human being. I'm giving positive energy. I'm giving positive input. And then it is turned right around at me immediately in a negative. So I'm like, well, so I look at it like a ping pong effect, like a ball, not ping pong, more like what's that game? Yeah, there's a game where it bounces around. So you have the positive, and then it goes to what I think is a positive. He acts positive, yet it seems like he's getting either input from someone who is trying to control him and turn him into a negative directive back at me again. So whoever this person is liable as a negative input to my father. Now, if he is doing this on his own, that would just be his personality. He's doing that on his own. Otherwise, it's classed as coercion because he is an elderly man. So if somebody is coercing my father to be negative against me, that's a liable event. Jeez, my gosh. What is up with you all? What is wrong with you? You know? I mean, go ahead and hate me for 100 million years if you have to. But just stop the attacks. Stop the attacks. Stop the redirect on my father. Stop the coercion on him. Because that coercion on my father, that manipulation on my father, is only going to redirect right back to you. It's only going to be found out that you have done it. Do you understand? It's going to be found out who has done it. Who has turned him again and again and again against me. You know, I mean, my childhood has already been difficult enough. My adult life has also been difficult enough with him, anywhere around him. He's a difficult person. He always has been. But who are these people that are turning him extra difficult? That's my query. That's exactly my query. What is it? What do you think you're going to gain? Because you're hurting me. You're hurting me way too much. So if you think maybe somebody's giving him positive and he's turning it around negative, I don't know. I don't understand how the brain always works and functions, because it's not my brain. You know, that's his brain. If his brain receives positive input from somebody about me, and it's redirected directly back as a negative, like she's gotten too many positives, well, then it fails, doesn't it? Even saying a positive will return in a negative. I don't have the answer. All I can say is we're dealing with trust, we're dealing with clarity, we're dealing with absolute, you know, what do you call it? When a person is truthful and honest and clear, like the entire time, and yet others are not. Well, some people call them liars right away. Some people will just call them liars. And I'm not a liar, all right? I'm not a liar, and I never have been. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe that's the negative energy back at me. I don't lie enough. Maybe dishonesty, you know? If only I was dishonest. But yet, instead, I'm attacked and questioned. So who are these people? And so I go back, and I go back, and I go back, and I go back, you know, and I'm like, well, all right. I guess there can be some psychos in my family. Like, you know, maybe they didn't get something out of their inheritance or something, you know, from their father. Maybe those psychos exist. Instead, it went off to a nunnery. You know what I mean? Maybe those types of vindictiveness, backhanded behaviors are like, well, I'll let that family suffer. So it ends up being like this terrible soap opera. You know, I suffered, so now that family suffers. You know what I'm saying? We got the nunnery house. So to hell with the rest of them. Yeah, I mean, that's your own fault. If you got the nunnery house, go and fight it. Go get your nunnery house back and call it your family house again. That's not my fault. So I don't need vindictive behavior of resentment. You know, that's the deal. That's the deal. Go back and get it yourself. And stop attacking the others, the other children, the other parents who have died and didn't give their houses away to nunneries. Go attack the actual church that swallowed it up. How about that one? So anyway, that's the main one. That's the main one that I feel that is attacking and turning him into a negative. And then I'm like, well, he is, you know, and I'm looking at blood types, you know, there are negative blood types, you know. Maybe that's even affected the brain. Maybe. Maybe that is something special and unique and strange with brain behaviorism. Maybe the actual blood type itself. I mean, I don't know. I'm good and I'm pure. Do you understand? I'm a good and pure, kind person in general. And whoa, have I been attacked. Anyway, that's all.